Hello friends, welcome back to my channel Devit Tech. This is Bharat Ahuja. Today we are going to review the mini tripod from Power Device, and it comes in this packing and it has a GoPro attachment and a mobile attachment along with the tripod, and you can use this tripod as a selfie stick as well as a tripod. So let's go ahead and unbox it. This one sells for $29.99 in Canada. I'll share the Amazon link in my video down below in the description. So as you see, this is a tripod, a mobile stand and a GoPro attachment. So the GoPro attachment has a groove for connecting it to tripod, and this side you can connect the GoPro camera. And this is the mobile case where you can stretch this and have your phone attached. I don't think it will accommodate a phone vertically, but let's try to use my iPhone to put it horizontal, and yes, it holds the phone horizontal. Now the good part is it has a holder at the bottom where you can connect your tripod like this, or if you want to keep it in a different angle like vertical, you have another hole here. So what you do is you simply connect it like this. So this connects to the phone like that, and now when you want to put it on the tripod, you open the three legs of the tripod, and the ball connection here is a 90 degree rotation. So you can either choose to keep the phone vertical like that, so that way you have the legs open here and you keep the phone like that, or you can choose to rotate it like that. So you can have the phone either horizontal or vertical, so it will accommodate both the positions, and you can hold it like that and fix the position. So make it tight, this key, you can rotate it. Now you can either keep the phone vertical or you can rotate it to a horizontal position and it will not fall. So as you can see, the tripod is good. The phone is sitting perfect. Now if you don't want to keep it like this, and if you want to convert this tripod to a selfie stick, what you do is you open the threads here and you connect the threads here. So what you're doing is now you can hold the phone like that as a selfie stick, and you can record your videos or do your vlogging holding the phone. And the good part is here you can connect something else as well, like your external flashlight or camera or anything, or a microphone or something. You can use this extra groove to connect something else. I would have expected an extra holder here to connect my video mic like a shotgun, so that I could have vlogged using my tripod and the phone and then the mic connected here, but looks like it doesn't have it. So that's all it has. So for $29.99 you get a holder, a tripod come selfie stick, a connector with a ball which rotates at 90 degrees, and a GoPro connector. So yeah, that's a quick review about the Power Device mini tripod. So let me know, how did you find this video? If you like this video, hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. Don't forget to hit the bell icon, and let me know your comments as well as share this video with your friends. Thank you and cheers.